This is the biggest movie we've ever tried to make.
Yeah.
We want to make the best action movie ever made, you know, and that's what I'm showing up to do, and that was part of my prep. And
it's official. Transformers Dark of the Moon had the biggest opening day in all of 2011.
The goal is to make the best movie we can make, you know? That's the goal every time.
Yeah.
Sometimes you get there, sometimes you don't.
It's gonna be in 3D.